Kantar TNS, formerly known as Taylor Nelson Cephrase, is a market research and market information group. Formerly listed on the London Stock Exchange and a constituent of the FTSE 250 index, the firm was acquired by WPP Group in October 2008 for £1.6 billion. Topic history. The history of TNS as a market research company began in 1946 with the establishment of National Family Opinion (NFO) in the United States. Since then, various mergers and acquisitions involving large companies from the US, Europe and Asia-Pacific eventually became the Taylor Nelson Cephrase Group. The 1960s saw the establishment of the six main companies that today form part of TNS. Starting with NFO in the 1940s, Intersearch in the US in 1960, then AGB in the UK in 1962, Cephrase in France in 1963, Frank Small Associates FSA in Australia in 1964, Taylor Nelson in the UK in 1965. Over the 60s, 70s, 80s and 90s, these companies grew significantly as individual businesses. The 1990s and early years of the new millennium saw consolidation in the industry. In 1991, AGB and Taylor Nelson merged to create Taylor Nelson AGB. In 1991, in 1992, Cephrase acquired Secodep. In 1997, Cephrase combined with FSA. In 1997, Cephrase acquired Intersearch and then merged with Taylor Nelson AGB, thus creating TNS. In 1998, Taylor Nelson Cephrase acquired Chilton Market Research, followed by CMR in 2000 and the NFO World Group in 2003. In 2006, a class action lawsuit was filed against TNS alleging that it failed to disclose major financial information in a registration statement associated with the company's secondary offering. The TNS Group continues to grow, mainly by acquiring small research companies to strengthen its position in markets in which it already has a presence. For example, in December 2007, TNS acquired Landis Strategy and Innovation in the United States, a specialist research-based consultancy. In the same month, TNS announced that it had reached agreement to increase its ownership of Latin Panel Holdings from 33.3% to 100%. TNS was formerly a joint venture partner with the NPD Group and the IBOPE Group in this continuous consumer panel business serving Latin America, operating in 15 countries in Latin America, and covering 96% of the region's GDP, providing local and international clients with access to a household research panel across the packaged groceries, toiletries and cosmetics, fresh foods and textile retail markets. In early March 2008, TNS announced the merging of its North American operating units TNS Media Intelligence, TNS Media Research with the recently acquired firms Compete and Symphony to create TNS Media Group. On the 29th of April 2008, TNS announced that it was in talks to merge with German market research company GfK. The announcement was followed in May by two conditional offers from WPP to buy TNS for a combination of cash and shares, both of which were rejected by TNS's board. The hostile WPP bid led to GfK and TNS abandoning their merger plans. GfK sought without success to find backing for a rival offer, leaving WPP's hostile bid as the only one on the table. On 9 October 2008, WPP declared that its latest bid had been successful and that it was buying TNS for $1.93 billion. TNS now sits in WPP's Kantar Group. Many Kantar subsidiary companies are currently undergoing restructuring and rebranding. In 2013, TNS acquired Sinotrust Market Research, a leading market research and consulting company in China. On 8 September 2016, TNS was rebranded as Kantar TNS. Topic operations. TNS is structured around specific areas of marketing expertise, brand and communication, innovation and product development, retail and shopper, customer experience, employee engagement, qualitative, automotive, and political and social. TNS separates its worldwide operations in over 83 countries into a number of regional divisions: North America, Northern Europe, Southern Europe, Asia Pacific, Latin America, and Africa, Mediterranean and Middle East. Logo. In 2003, when company went from being Taylor Nelson Suffrays with several local names, to one unified TNS, a new logo was designed. Wolf Olins was the agency behind the 2003 rebrand. Then in early 2012 the old logo was altered further. Financial performance. Top 10 of the market research sector 2006. Greater than. Greater than. Topic. See also. VTSIOM. Computer-assisted telephone interviewing. Computer-assisted personal interviewing. Computer-assisted web interviewing. Official statistics. Data mining. NIPO software. SPSS. Cold calling. Custom online panel.